pretty outside, though, I ain't gonna lie. Put your hands up, it's the police. I have a weapon. I'm not afraid to use it. Where am I at? Hold on, let me check this desk. Whoa. 254. Yes, we need backup. We have a dead body in here. Get out of here. What are you doing? Get out of here. Alright, take a picture of that. You know what I mean? Definitely gonna have somebody pick that body up. Yo, boss, how we looking over here? Everything good? Yeah, boss, everything's good. Alright. How we looking up here, man? Is he up here? Nah, boss. Everything's clear. Alright, so stay tuned to y'all on the weather, on the news. Well, we have an incident that basically Terrifier is back again. I remember I told y'all in the festival, at the Halloween festival, there was a lot of people that died. Well, he's back again. And this time he's stronger. So I advise all my people that's out there in this world, stay safe, lock your doors. Don't let him in, cause he's very dangerous. Lives have been stolen. What the fuck are you? Get the fuck out, motherfucker. You can't talk? Get the fuck out of my store. I'm sorry, man. Don't. No. What you doing, man? What you doing? Why are you not dying? Wait. Alright, just to let y'all know, the Terrifier that we've been telling y'all about, he's in the studio with us. Later on that day, we had to shut down the news, because unfortunately, he's not dying. 254.